Excuse me, sir. Do you have a minute?
We have two crimes on two different continents. Diamond sorting facility in Mumbai, and today's cargo plane over Mexico. But there's a third crime on a third continent. Remember about a month ago, there was an international logging complex that was burned to the ground on the banks of the Congo River.
Yeah.
Which is where the world's most dangerous rapids are. Now, I think the people that started that fire also became the first ever to navigate and survive the Inga Rapids.
You say this is connected to the other two?
I think they're all connected, sir. Here, 2 days before the Mumbai heist, only 1,000 miles away, these three were photographed base jumping from the peak of Everest. They're the same people.
Same people. And what are they really up to here?
I don't know why they're committing the crime, sir, but I have an idea what they're chasing. I think they're attempting something called the Ozaki 8. This is Ono Ozaki. He was an eco-warrior, one of the first recognized extreme polyathletes. Now, he challenged the extreme sports world to a series of 8 ordeals that he said honored the forces of nature. Anyone who could find the perfect line existing through each one of these ordeals, he believed, would achieve nirvana.
So this is not about money, it's about spiritual enlightenment?
Exactly. An extreme athlete could potentially train their entire life just to attempt one of these ordeals. To complete all 8 would be to complete the impossible. No one's ever done it. Ozaki himself died attempting his 3rd ordeal. These guys have already completed the first 3. Emerging force in Africa. Birth of Sky on Everest. And awakening Earth in Mexico.
What's number 4?
It's called Life of Water.
The National Weather Service is tracking a low pressure system in the Atlantic. A massive storm about to hit off the coast of Western France. And when it clears, it's gonna cause a giant swell. We're talking once in a decade waves. 80 feet plus.
Sir, if I'm right, that's where they'll be.